We're just heading in towards Ostia's Forum now, and that large building up on the right is the cellar of the temple of Jupiter, Juno and Minerva, the Capitoline Triad, and it's on the north side of the Forum, just like Pompeii's. There we are, and it looks all the way down across this open area, and it faced at the other end a temple of Roman Augustus. And there was a colonnade all around it, various public buildings. The Roman Augustus temple is just completely ruined now. In the middle here, there's a little shrine or monument to the spirits, the Lares of the emperor, the protective gods who looked after him. And this is the main thoroughfare through the middle of Ostia. So anybody passing through the middle of the city would see that gigantic temple overlooking them. And there are various other public buildings arranged around. For example, this over here is supposed to perhaps be the Curia, the Senate House. And over here, this building is the Basilica. Not in quite the same location as Pompeii's. You can still see some of the column bases. A really quite modest building by comparison. And there's the nave. And that rostrum at the end is where dignitaries and judges would have stood, magistrates. On the far side over there, you can see what remains of the pediment of the temple of Jupiter. They've moved all the bits down to the far end of the Forum there and semi-restored it. From up here you get quite a good view of that very imposing temple, which would have been found in almost every Roman city, overlooking the Forum.